G'day and welcome back to our Running with Rifles achievement run, where we are now on the Bootleg Islands. And I can't remember where everything is. Armory. Unless we're starting on the west again. Pepper Banana is, I think, the easiest place to start. You sweep out this entire island and then push to the fort. Alright, armory. There's a stash up there. What are we carrying? Yeah, we just want the stash for them. Alright, let's go start the assault then. We have a vest. We do. So we're not going to be able to shoot for crap because we're that overloaded. But we do have 43,000 resource points. So, actually we can't do this. We can from here. Get a few reinforcements up there. Suppose any of them drop anything good, like an RPG. QBS is the shotgun, right? It is, and we've got that, because I did check. Okay. Where are we going? Diving school. Sounds fun. I'm always supposed to run in front of me, not behind me. Nice shot. Need one more RPG, then I'm gonna stop having to look for it. Okay, might have an RPG with him. Nope. Alright, we don't need to do anything. Grab some more impact grenades, drop the poker cards actually. Alright, sounds good. Would keep it tight. Ooh, elite, he's mine. No, don't blow him up. Damn it. Didn't get there in time. Alright, now we need sniper stuff. What was he carrying? F2000. Well, I think we've already undone the war. Grab that. Grab a spare. Alright, we'll go. Actually, need it in the stash. Alright, I have to get up to the stash to drop the gun off. Mossberg. That's what we're looking for. Alright. There was some good stuff there. Up the ladder. Shooting, and what did he have? M16, don't care. Alright, so the stash with the F2000. That's not what I was doing. Alright, armory. Dump that. The lore we have unlocked. Three more sniper rifles. Mossberg, you've already got. Alright, so RPG and sniper rifles for both teams. Grenade launcher. Don't think it's actually unlockable though. $240. That's good. Let's go drop these off. So know exactly what you have to do to unlock the grenade launcher. Last time I did it for doing something unexpected. I think it was when we did the cargo truck. We did a weapon drop and it gave it to us instead of the weapon. Alright, let's drop it off. Don't tell us anything, we just lose it. Pepper dust. We'll drop it off here anyway. Javelin, alright, underpants and the Quran. Take the javelins to the stash. Probably going to use javelins on Final Mission 1. I actually can't remember if there's a stash on Final Mission 1 map. Alright, reload. So, from the greens, we need sniper rifles. Jump over the fence. Oh, guess we are gonna try and do some road kills. Small magazine in this gun. Alright, get us out of here. Reload. Nah, didn't think that was going to last long. So, let's go here. Run straight to the east. Damn it. Should be able to spawn with the vest, because that was just annoying. Alright, Joseph. Damn it. knew he was gonna do that. Too late to get our weapon back now. We're being despawned for now. Transport truck. Better than nothing, I guess. Stash down there. Can't take that for a while. Probably should go for this stash. I think there's something else there as well. Just do a drive through. Hope they don't have rocket launchers. You do it. Come swimming. There you go. Well, she's just taking the bridge. Right, there's a stash. There is a secret weapon there. Keep that in the stash. Got Benelli's, so I'll hold on to this one. Leave the cigarettes there to pick up later. See what that is. We can get a grenade over. Is it Stoner? Alright. Chuck the Stoner in the stash. Now we have control of the bridge, so we should be able to get up here pretty safely. Should be all we need. Let's grab this. Your fault. Whee, out of control. Alright, pretty sure there's an armory up here, wasn't it? In there. Nice. RPGs. Got this model under production. RPG 7 available in stock now. So we've got all of them. What else do we need? Find some more pistols. And the Gav. Yeah, we need sniper rifles. PKM is the Russians. M240 is the Americans, isn't it? Or is that the Germans? Spaz 12 and QBS. 16 and AK-47. Yeah. KM and the 240. Yeah, that's the Negev. So we just need sniper rifles and maybe pistols. Don't know if you can get pistols on it. Somebody stole our jeep. Get out. Oh, you're not going to be able to get that through. Let's take spawn truck. No particular reason other than it's faster than running. Damn it. When you go straight anyway. Alright, get in then. Your fault. Sniper rifle. Alright. We need an armory truck. It is a transport truck. Well, let's do a run back to the armory then. Let's get in. So there's an armory truck on the line. Stash. I'm not going to risk losing the sniper rifle. Alright, so what's the actual achievement? It is... how many? I don't know how many I have to unlock. Alright, how many more? Two more. And that was from Greens. Fit them all in. Expert weapon dealer is unlock 10 enemy weapons. Don't know how I can actually do that. I think of 8. You got 2 rifles, 2 machine guns, 2 sniper rifles, and 2 rocket launchers. So what are the other 2 that you can unlock? Have to be pistols. I've not even seen any pistols drop. Spawn truck then. Grab Mossberg, get rid of that. Don't care about the rest. RPGs, don't need any more. Really just snipers we need to find, I think. Is this the right weapon? No. Damn it. It's just regular shotgun. Oh. It'll do. So we get shot in the face. BSO9, we've already unlocked that. Right, there is no armor. Where is our actual... way back there. Alright, well, this is going to be annoying, so you guys get out. Get out. I'm going to go grab the armoring truck. Look out. Look out. Losing on that bit. Oh, changeover. And should be able to put in a radio call to get somebody to bring the armory truck to you, right? Spawn truck and whatever else. Dude floating in the sky. Target GNC. Bodies last longer than the weapons do. Yep, guys, see a truck coming, get out of the way. Basic rule of survival in this man's army. Check this at the top of the hill. Maybe we should actually grab. Do we have any suppressed weapons yet? What the hell is that? Alright, and vest. Oh, cool. We do. So I guess we could unlock enemy suppressed weapons. I don't think they ever dropped them, I haven't seen any. You're not a medic. I think there's a medic there. And so we die. What? We spawn nice and close to this. That's a spawn trap. We spawn nice and close to this. Grab the vest. Got the scorpion. That is all we need. Alright, so this is the last of the Browns. Hopefully be able to find some snipers. Come on, need to kill the elite. I got the kill there. It's only got regular weapons. Punch it through the rock. Caught him with the last bullet. Don't you do it. There we go. Quite happy to sit here and wait for reinforcements. What was that? It's something landing near my feet. Don't you do it. Don't you do it. Thanks, bud. Yes, we've got it up. Chocolate. survive that one. So that's how you take care of a sniper with a suppressed weapon. Just bombard the area. Don't know exactly where he is. Get over there. So we can block him in like we did. What do we got? 20 magazine. Rookie killer. Or rookie killer. RPGs, RPGs. Probably nothing particularly useful up here. Don't shoot. No, I want to shoot. Shooting at me. Why shouldn't I shoot at you? Yes, I saw you coming to reinforce. Need a patrol boat. Okay, well that's them out. Green base is still up. Don't need to bother about blowing that, but we got hit. Been hit twice. I'm seeing the vest down here. So, let's get rid of that. Grab a new one. Actually, since we're going suppression, let's grab a camouflage suit at night time. Alright, off we go. Let's put on stealth so that our guys don't follow us. Alright, heading down to the old port. Pretty sure that'll be taken before we even get there. Right, we head through, then we'll grab the special weapon that's, I think it's on the roof in there. Kick-ass looking yowie suit. Yep. Took the last place, that's fine. Where is it? There. So find the ladder. Swenlam. Sven. Svenland. Alright, chuck the grenade. Should be a P90, cool. Use that later. Where is the stash? On next to us. Oh, cool. Never gone up to that stash before. Up! Oh, is that our first P90? It is. Alright. Grab the cigarettes. So I'm going to end this video here. Thanks for watching. When we come back, we will head on to... what's it going to be? Rattlesnake. More than trenches is going to be the next one. So, let me know what you think in the comments below, and I hope to see you again soon. See you later.